We had a nice time out there, didn't we?
We certainly did.
Oh, child, you can really guzzle, though, you know that.
Well, I don't eat that much.
You can really drink, though.
What?
You started drinking snuff juice, Clorox, shoe polish, and everything. And, yeah, you can bowl.
Oh.
You eat like food going out of style. You're the first gal I see drink chitlins. I'm gonna take you to a nice restaurant where they serve nice food. They serve the best chitlin sandwich you ever saw in your life down there. And a whole foot in Dublin. But you embarrassed me.
How? What?
You embarrassed me down in that restaurant. You really embarrassed me.
What did I do?
What did you didn't do? I told you in the first place, I said, I ain't got but a dollar and a half and a half a pound look in my pocket. Didn't I tell you that?
Yeah, you told me. Well,
what did you do? You sit down there and talk about, I want some sliced tomatoes and French fried potatoes. You know that was wrong in the first place. That's what you order when you got money. When you got money, you want sliced tomatoes and French fried potatoes. When you broke as a devil, you want some males and tails. I'm gonna carry you to a nice place where you're gonna have a nice time.
Yeah, well, okay, all right.
Yeah, it is right here. Sit right down. This is the place. I believe I'm in the wrong place. That either the garbage man or the some kind of collector ain't no cook. Ooh, look here, do you care to have something to eat?
No, after seeing that cook, No, I don't think I want nothing. No, thank you.
Well, I'm gonna take a chance. My doctor know where I'm eating at anyhow. I don't know what happened. Oh, did you put my numbers in?
I should say not.
Didn't put my numbers in?
The truth, I forgot about it.
Forgot about it?
That's right.
And always want money? Woman, you know better. I'll slap you down and put my numbers in when I ask them in here. I'll embalm you. You know better than that.
Hey, but boy, you play the numbers all the time?
Yeah, every day.
Every day?
Yeah.
You play the numbers?
Yeah.
Did you play them today?
My wife didn't put them in.
Your wife didn't put your numbers in?
No.
Oh, you in a bad shape, ain't you?
Yeah.
Oh, my, I play the numbers myself.
Oh, sure
that. But whenever I play the number, my number come out just like that.
Just like that?
Oh, man, I got a system, though, I use.
You got a system?
Yeah, my numbers got to come out. They can't stay here. They got to come out.
I like to use your system.
You want to use my system?
Yeah.
I give you a number for tomorrow, but you got to play it.
I'm going to play.
All right, play it, because it's got to come out.
Got to come out.
It can't stay here.
Give it to me.
All right. You got a pencil and a piece of paper?
I remember.
Write down 217.
217.
Roll the paper up real small.
Real small.
Put it in your mouth and swallow it.
Swallow it.
If it don't come out today, it'll be out tomorrow. Yeah?
One of them wise guys, huh?
No, just take care of myself. That's all I do.
Oh, give me the menu.
Oh, you want the menu?
Yeah.
Oh, you have a lovely menu.
Oh, yes,
menu,
that's right.
Whoa! What's wrong, buddy?
What's wrong?
Yeah.
Oh, they got cockroaches in this thing.
Cockroaches in the menu?
Yeah.
Let them alone. They live here. Sit down.
Oh, how's your steak?
Oh, we have lovely steaks.
I want a nice T-bone.
T-bone?
Yeah.
Boy, you gonna eat some good food.
Show
them. Oh, that T-bone steak we got back here is a mess.
Whatever
I want. Ooh, a nice juicy one.
Yeah.
How you like it fried?
I want it kind of well done.
Well done.
Yeah.
One steak coming up. Don't worry about it.
Sales, why you order steak?
I want steak.
Every time you eat steak, you get indigestion.
I don't care what I get.
You don't need no steak. In fact, you can't have no steak. No steak.
Okay, big boy, your steak is here.
My wife said no steak.
I beg pardon?
No steak.
No steak? No steak?
No steak.
Okay, I throw it in the garbage can. Look on the menu and see what else you want. It's all right with me.
This looks like a nice, clean place.
Oh, it's a clean restaurant here.
Yeah, I can see that.
You don't have nothing to worry about in this place, yeah?
No.
And one thing I can say, stop him. What?
Hey, the kitchen cold. Do the Board of Health ever come in here?
Board of Health's in here every morning, 7 o'clock.
You must be closed up when he gets here.
No, he's my cousin. Sit down. Don't worry about it.
How where's your fish?
Oh, we have lovely fish.
I want a nice trout.
Trout?
Yeah.
Boy, you gonna eat some good fish. Woo, man, nice trout. How you wanna fry?
Right, good and crisp.
Good and crisp.
Yeah.
One fish coming up. Don't worry about it.
Sales, you are allergic to fish.
I'm allergic if I
Look,
can get it.
Every time you eat fish and drink milk, you get sick. You can't have no fish either, honey. No fish.
Okay, big boy, your fish is here now.
My wife said no fish.
I beg pardon?
No fish.
No fish?
No fish.
Oh, the devil. Make up your mind now. I can't keep throwing this man's grub away in the garbage can. Now, y'all, now don't do that, but I don't like that. I you're doing wrong now.
Wait a minute.
No, ain't no wait a minute.
Wait a minute.
Ain't no wait a minute now.
Wait a minute, greaseball.
I don't care what kind of ball you call me. I don't like you to walk in here and I'm throwing this man's grub in the garbage.
Well, wait a minute. I'm the one spending the money.
No, you promised to spend some money here.
Well, I'm going to spend some.
I can't use I'm going to spend some. Now you spend something, don't you and your wife get the devil out of here. I'm not gonna be worried with you, I'm telling you that right now.
I'll buy this joint and fire you.
Oh, what about you gonna do about that?
How's your lettuce tomato?
Oh, lettuce tomatoes, we have lovely lettuce
tomatoes. I want a nice lettuce tomato salad.
A lettuce tomato salad?
French dressing.
French dressing.
Yeah.
That's the, are you sure that's what you want now?
What did I order?
You ordered that.
Yeah.
Are you sure you didn't have it for breakfast this morning, lady?
No, he can have that.
He can have that.
He can have
it's soothing to his nerves.
Yeah,
huh?
Right.
Okay, one lettuce tomato salad coming up.
You should have ordered that in the first place.
I ain't no rabbit. Eat no lettuce, no. I want some beans or something like that. What are you talking about?
There you are, big boy. One lettuce tomato salad. That's a pretty one, too, ain't it, nice? What kind of bread you want? Whole wheat, white, or muffins?
Give me muffins.
Give
me
muffins.
Muffins,
waiter.
She got my appetite.
Yeah, look like she has got your appetite. So I'll give you a muffin. That's a lovely muffin. See that muffin there? Now you got your muffin. Eat your food. You get out of here. I ain't going to be worried with you.
Say, yeah. Wait a minute.
What's the matter?
You got a muffin or a chum-chum?
What did you order?
I want a muffin.
You got a muffin? What the devil you arguing about? Sit down, man.
Eat you ain't get but one muffin now.
You don't get but one muffin to an order in here.
Oh, man, give me two muffins.
No, you get one muffin to an order in here.
Say
that's
this,
all
buddy.
I'm telling you. I'm sorry.
I can get two muffins all over town.
Oh, yeah, but you ain't all over town now, you know.
Waiter, come on, give him another muffin.
Oh, no, don't holler, waiter, come on, give him another muffin like that, lady. If I give him two muffins, every customer coming here gonna want two muffins. Now, listen, lady, it's not the idea of the muffin. It's the principal part of the thing. A muffin don't mean nothing to us, and I'll prove it to you right here. You see in my hand? I have two muffins in my hand. But before I give him another muffin, without paying an extra nickel for it, I'll take these two muffins and throw them out in the street, just like that. But if he want another muffin, it'll cost him an extra nickel. Now you understand now, don't you, big boy? It's the principal part of the thing. You
principal?
Yeah.
You talking about principal?
That's what I'm talking
Look,
about.
Look, guys, see these two nickels here?
Yeah.
Well, before I give you another nickel for another muffin, you know what I'll do?
What will you do?
I'll take these two nickels and throw them out the door like that.
Oh, my gosh. Oh, you went out the street.
Hey,
I never
don't go. You took two nickels and threw them out just like that?
Just like that he did.
Look,
I saw
this
it.
Man is throwing away muffins that don't belong to him.
No,
but
lady.
You are throwing away hard-earned money.
Yes.
I've been begging you still for months and months. Still, buy me a new hat. But no, you could afford to buy me no new hat, but you're gonna buy me one, dog.
Yeah,
because I'm gonna take this one and throw it in the garbage can.
I don't blame you. Throw it in the garbage can. You're doing absolutely right, lady. Throw your hat in the garbage can.
And you're gonna buy me a new hat right now.
Right now, you're right. No. You're so doggone slick. You wouldn't give me a nigga for another muffin because you're not your foos cheap to do so. But now you made your wife mad. She took a hat and threw it in the garbage can. You gotta buy her another hat, and I hope it costs you $1.98. How you like that? But if you get another muffin in here, you still are paying extra nickel for it. It ain't the idea of the muffin. It's the principal part of the thing, you understand? I'll prove that to you, too. You see in my hand, I got a hand full of muffins in here. Before I give you another muffin, I'll pay an extra nickel for it. I take the whole hand full of muffins and throw them all out in the street just like that. But if you want another muffin, it'll still cost you an extra nickel. It's the principal part. That's principal.
Hey, you keep talking about principal. You know what principal is?
You don't think so?
Look here, guys.
What's that?
See these four $1 bills here?
Yeah.
Well, before I give you another nickel for another muffin, you know what I'll do?
What will you do?
I'll take these four $1 bills and just tear them up in three.
What you
tear them up in three? Just like that.
I saw you do
Sales.
That.
You took four $1 bills and tore them up in the shreds and threw them in the middle of the floor.
That's what
I've been begging you, Phil, for months and months. to buy me a new dress.
A new dress.
No, you couldn't afford to buy me no new dress.
Couldn't get a new dress.
Could just take $4 $1 bills and tie them up like that. But doggone it, you know something? You're gonna buy me a new dress.
You're right. Take it off, lady. I don't blame you. Take the
because
dress.
I'm gonna take this one off.
You're absolutely right. Take it off. I don't blame you. One bit. Take it off. I'm done.
And throw it in the garbage can.
Yes, you're right. You're right. Throw it in the garbage can. I'm glad to see you do that. Because this
guy's
so cheap.
And you're gonna buy me a new dress, though. Yes. Right now.
Right now.
Am I right, lady?
You're absolutely right.
I don't
blame the lady. He's so doggone cheap. Now, yeah, I know you're right now. Yeah, you're right, lady. Yeah, you're right. You're right. You're absolutely right now.
Yes,
I know you right now.
You're right.
So doggone cheap. You wouldn't give a nigga for another muffin, but you made your wife mad again. Took a dress off and told that in the garbage can. I'm gonna show you, boy. Before I give you another muffin, you're not paying for it. I'll take all the muffins we got to join. Every muffin we have in the place, I'll take them all and throw them all out the street just like that. That's what I'll do for you.
Sir, wait a minute. You talking about principle?
That's what I'm talking
about. You know what principle really is.
You don't think so?
Oh, yeah.
Uh-huh.
See this roll of bills?
Yes, yeah. I see it.
I have $100 bills.
Uh-huh.
All the money I want in the world.
It's your money.
But before I give you another nickel for another muffin,
uh-huh.
You know what I'll do?
What will you do?
I'll take this roll of bills
and
throw them out the
You're talking about principle.
That's what I'm talking about.
Doggone it, I'll show the both of you what principle really is.
Yeah.
Now, still, I've been begging you for months and months to buy me a new slip.
A slip?
But
oh, my.
You're going to buy me a new slip, doggone it.
She's going to take off a slip.
You're going to buy me a new slip.